first wave's prodigal son. Normally I'd do this face to face, but I'm not 100% sure which way you'll jump. You act one way when Ms. Lau is watching, and another way entirely when you're off the leash. That's an interesting contradiction.